Hello guys, and welcome once again to my gameplay of Layers of Fear, where you'll crap your pants if you're a scaredy cat. So last episode we were, different opening. Last episode we were being chased by something unknown, pretty much. But we'll find out. Let's continue to our second gameplay, and wish me luck. Okay, oh, it's just the beginning. Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Son, am I supposed to... Fuck it. My goodness. Fuck this game, I swear. Let me fix my brightness real quick because I'm having a hard time seeing it. Still kind of dark, maybe it's my monitor. I just really can't see anything. I mean, I love this game, but friggin' scary as hell. Excuse my French, by the way, but this game is making me cuss. I know that ain't French. Sacré bleu! Wait, what? Is right there. So we do gotta go here. Something's in there. Okay, where am I supposed to go? No. Maybe I'm supposed to pick up something in here. Oh, there it is. What? What's going on here? What? This game is so trippy. Whew.
Ugly. Ugly. You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Wow. Hope kills the mind. I'm ready. Okay. Alright guys, I'm doing this because I love you guys. I love you guys. I'm going down the basement. Here we go. What the hell? Thank you. tripping my brains out. Don't do drugs. Oh shit.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I had done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely under...
Well, alright guys, I'm gonna cut this episode short, but I'm gonna continue filming later on tonight and add more on the episode 3, but this has been one hell of an episode. So if you guys wanna keep watching me, and if you like my videos, go ahead and click subscribe and follow me on Facebook and on the community, okay? Thank you guys, peace.